Here's a pretty famous Apple store. Here's 3rd Avenue. Some pretty cool buildings around here also. Here's the Roosevelt Island Tramway, which is really amazing. Here it goes right here. So to get to the Queensboro Bridge, this is how you go. On all bridges in New York that I've been across, there's a little hill on one side, and on the other side it's another hill, but it's going down. You can see that guy, he's going really fast. To my left right here is Roosevelt Island. A really cool island to explore. I'll do that one day. There's always a lot of work to be done on these bridges, so I've been seeing a lot of workers and whatnot. On the many times that I come across this bridge, you see the, this is going down, it's a hill. You'll need to pedal nuts. If you're going down.